How's it going, everyone? Just on my way around to pick up Aaron for our 2-day raw trip. Well, 3 days really. As I said in my last video, my surgery got postponed, so it actually allowed us to get out for a few days up into the area that we had originally planned to go to. So that's awesome. Not the week-long trip we were hoping for, but couple of days is better than none, so I'll just go and pick up the old fella. Sounded like kids' programs to me.
Who's got talent or something, it was.
Oh, that one just run behind us. It's a rear vision mirror.
It's a cute sort of. A little one.
Oh, I just heard some sort of black thing run across in the mirror.
You wait for a silence, I wait for word. Lie next to your frame, girl unobserved. You change your position, and you're changing me. Casting me shadows where they should be. We're interrupted by the heat of the sun. Trying to prevent what's already just a body, I can smell your skin. And when I feel it, you're
I forgot to take my anti-inflammatory pills.
You old bastard.
Yeah. Hang on, I just gotta go and swallow a drug. Oh well, we got 10 minutes. Hill and saw a, what was he, a good 10? Average 10?
8 to 10.
Yeah, 8 to 10 pointer with 6 or 7 hinds, and we tried to stalk them, but they've just moved off back into the bush. We're pretty sure they haven't smelt us, so it might be just their daily movement, so don't quite know what we're going to do, probably just carry on up the hill. It's not worth chasing them in the bush. Well, it's not bush, is it? It's scrub. So we'll just go up higher and see what else is about, I think.
Wind's gone, so.
Wind's, yeah. Catabatic. Or is it anabatic? Anyway, it's still coming downhill. So we shall walk uphill into it. Righty-ho, people. We just had our midday kip. We're on the high point. I don't know, any of you that saw our last year's raw videos might remember a stag we called David Longy. He was a very long nine pointer. That was the second year we saw him, and this year he's back again for the third year, so he's still nine pointer and he's just as long. So we're just about to drop into Stag Gully, which is what we nicknamed it. We always drop in there late in the day because that's when there's usually three or four stags in there. There's a few other deer down there as well at the moment, but mostly hinds, and our experience tells us that the last few hours each day two or three other stags come in. So we'll spend the last three or four hours stalking down through there. This is the top of Stag Gully over here. Sneak round to that next bush. Thank you. you what?
Yeah, yeah, what are you doing?
Get here with the boat.
I'm not set up.
Hey?
I'm not set up.
Aaron.
Hey?
Look up there. Round to your right. Yep.
Oh, I love my little tent.
What am I going to say?